Nigga Cardo Avocado got accused of fooling people with losing 250 pounds and becoming thin. They thought that it was because he had loose skin. Nigga Cardo Avocado said that he's always two steps ahead. He said that him acting like he was still fat was a social experiment. His videos of him being fat were pre-recorded. He recorded videos of him being thin now, so that's how you know that him losing weight is real. It was good that he lost weight, but that doesn't mean that he's a good person. I didn't forget about him bullying Stephanie Sue. His video about him losing 250 pounds got a lot of views. It was uploaded on YouTube. At first I thought that he wasn't going to lose a lot of weight because he's a troll. It was good to know that I was wrong.